Grantham, where today local MP Richard Dickie Willie is fighting for his political life. Mr. Willie stands accused of shirking his parliamentary responsibilities, having multiple affairs with common staff, and of using his MP's expenses to fund his lavish lifestyle. Mr. Willie is in Grantham today for his constituency surgery, and a number of supporters have gathered.
I am here today to clear up a few things recently.
Mr. Willie, how do you feel now that your activities have been exposed?
Obviously, I'm very distressed to be accused in this way, and I'd like my accusers to come forwards with any real evidence, if they have any.
And what is your response to allegations that you've been using taxpayers' money to fund your lifestyle?
When I stay over in London, I have to stay somewhere, obviously, and sometimes my staff have to stay with me. It's all perfectly legitimate.
Mr. Willie, you've acquired the nickname Dickie around the Commons because of your multiple affairs. What would you like to say to your wife and children?
I'm sorry, I can't. I think I'm going to have to face it. I'm addicted to love.
No, okay.